massive interest in the appearance of Zola Bada, who is very much the favourite for this race. Zola Bada, only 18 years old. First experience indoors last night when she won her heat in 4 minutes 21 and running barefoot. The track is pretty hard, by the way. The lineup 6 on the inside is Fox. The full lineup, Crean from St. Helens, Disley from Hounslow, Fox from Swansea, Lodge from Aldershot, Zola Bud's club, Felice Lyon from Millfield School in Wickham Phoenix, Mary McKenna of Dublin City, and Yvonne Murray of Scotland, Edinburgh AC. The women's 1500 metre final, 7.5 laps of the track. We expected Zola Bud to get out of trouble straight away, but she's avoided that mad rush for the first bend. The danger for her, of course, with bare feet, is getting spiked. And it's Elise Lyon settling down in front. Yvonne Murray in second place at the moment. And we expected Zola Bud actually to start pushing the pace early on, but she settled down quite comfortably. And her clubmate now, Wendy Lodge, is the leader. Wendy Lodge leads, number 9, Elise Lyon, number 12 is Yvonne Murray, number 4 is Crean, as they come around to complete 200 metres. Zola Bud moving up on the outside, loves to front run, and the first 200 metres, 34 seconds, which is a 4:15 pace.
This, in fact, is how she kept out of trouble last night, by staying wide and at the back for the first 200 metres or so, letting all the problems get sorted out in front of her, then run very wide, puts in a little bit of burst and gets clear of trouble again. But she took the lead at this stage in the heat last night, and this instance she's being led.
This is quite a good athlete leading her. It's Yvonne Murray of Edinburgh AC. Then at 4:12 last year, she was 13th in the National Cross Country Championship. Useful athlete and a good stayer too. She's the UK 5,000 metre champion, so she's going to make it hard, and she's stolen an awkward gap. But Zola Bud should be capable of closing that. They went through 400 metres, by the way, in 67 seconds, which means they're now on schedule for something around 4:12. The championship record held by Jane Finch at 4:15. Murray leading, Bud in second place, Wendy Lodge is third. In fourth place at the moment, Rachel Disley, a relation of John Disley, the former Olympic steeplechase medalist. And Zola Bud now closed right up on Yvonne Murray. And this is where she likes to be. Not making the mistake of cutting across too soon this time. And giving Murray plenty of space. So Bud lead, Murray second. In third place now, Elise Lyon, this tall teenager from Millfield. Moving up to fourth is number 5, Rachel Disley, and in sixth place is Wendy Lodge, also of Aldershot. 800 metres, 2 minutes, 14.6. And Murray hanging in there extremely well. Interesting to see if she can keep Bud under pressure, because I think we all feel that Zola Bud hasn't got a great short sprint. She lengthens rather than shortens her sprinting stride. And Murray is doing really well to dig in there and put the pressure on.
Absolutely what Zola Bud needs, as well as Yvonne Murray, because she's had so many of her races out in front, free running, puts her own time clock on, decides the sort of pace she's going to run at. But this is what international running is all about. This is the sort of experience she wants. She's got to get involved in the hurly-burly of it, and she's got company now, and it's the best thing in the world for her.
Less than 400 metres to go, just under 2 laps, and Murray isn't beaten yet. Bud tried to lengthen gradually then, but Murray stayed right with her. Elise Lyon in third place, but the race ready between these two with a lap and a half left. And Murray putting up a tremendous fight. Could see the pain on Zola Bud's face. Murray hanging in there, but has she got anything left to sprint with? And Bud lengthens her stride again, as she does. But still Murray's hanging on, 2 yards behind. There's the bell, and there goes Bud. Suddenly, it's all over. Bud responded to the tone of the bell, and now she's really sprinting. This is what we wanted to see. And this is the difference, Zola Bud. She's not lengthening her stride, she's shortened her stride and really sprinted, really attacked, and this is fine running. And we're certain to see a new championship best performance. Zola Bud comes storming home. 25 metres clear. The time, 4.11.2, a new championship best. Yvonne Murray in second place, and a tremendous battle going on for third, with Elise Lyon just getting it. The UK national record stands to the credit of Mary Stuart Cotton, set way back in 1977 at 4.8.1. The time, 4.11.2, well outside that, but also well inside the championship record, which is what Zola Budd was aiming for, of 4.15.73. And my impression was, and I don't know what Ron Pickering thought, my impression was that she is sprinting better. Before, when she wanted to increase speed and get away last season, she lengthened her stride. This time, she shortened and really attacked, and the sprint was decisive.
Without a doubt, she's really using her arms and shoulders. She looks like a sprinter. When she heard the bell, she got the bit between her teeth and she headed for home. But my word, Yvonne Murray pushed her hard, and that really is the sort of running that she needs. And she still hasn't come up against the very best of the British middle distance girls, and so we've got some marvellous middle distance running to come. But the girl is maturing all the time, and it's easy to see why she holds every junior record from 1500 metres to 5000 metres.
Well, Zola Budd, we're hoping that we'll be competing for Great Britain, the teams to be chosen yet, in a fortnight's time at this arena against West Germany, where she may get an even harder workout. But certainly she's come back from South Africa. I believe she's been training at altitude, and it shows. And she's looking a much more determined and mature girl.
Certainly the altitude some of our athletes have to go and seek, she has that as a background. She will be commuting to and from South Africa, but she will be competing for Great Britain.
So as she walks away, I wonder if she will be in the British team in a fortnight's time. I expect she will, and it will be a pretty powerful British team,